This is The Land Tree by Trevor Hall.